Okay, filler C is now going to be underway. This is winner take all, A's and Brewers. Do they have a new logo? I mean, I liked the old one. I haven't seen a new, they must have a new logo. Shuffle seven times. Dean and JB are in a race. Lucky number seven on your mark. Get set. Go. A's and Brewers up for grabs. Okay, yeah, I like their logo. They have a nice logo. I do. I think it's really cool. 10 seconds left. Dean is taking the lead. Go, Dean. Wait, JB. Oh. Oh. Congratulations, JB. Wow. So the Twins have Kurloff. And the Giants, who do they have? Joey Bart. David Ortiz, Kirby Puckett. Those are great teams to own. All right, so we're a moment away from our Spectra break. It's box number one out of the case. Two teams are left in the rip before we'll be randoming off the Angels and Yankees. So you can just see, you know, what kind of hits we've had in the past in this. I'm wanting to find out. I think number one after the random gets the Yankees. Number two after the random gets the I don't even see that those are random to those, the Angels. Okay, it looks like one person won both of the teams. So I can't tell anything from that. I'm pretty sure it's one Yankees, two Angels. Let me see what I can tell from this one. Yeah, one Angels, two Yankees. That's what it is. So any team you get is an entry to win those free teams. Good luck, everyone. Maybe we should do another filler. Those are good teams sitting there available, though. That's for sure. The Twins have Kurloff. The Giants have Joey Bart. All right, I'm going to shut down the break and make some kind of a filler.